God is not a part of any system of beliefs. God is not a part of any religion. God is not a myth or legend. God is the truth, and He is the ancient of all ancients. That means God existed even before all ancient gods and people. God is powerful to change us into an extraordinary person. He has promised to do it. He has been doing it throughout the past centuries. He is still continuing His work among people. History is a proof of God's miraculous works. God has changed the barbarian civilization of human beings into a refined civilization. He has converted dark nations into prosperous countries. He has changed man-eaters into lovers of humanity. He has worked miracles in the lives of poor people, turning them to wealthy people. He has healed many from fatal diseases. Doctors have acknowledged His might. Politicians are aware of His power. The rich knows His character. The poor relies on Him. Nature always obeys His commands. He is God. He is nothing else, and nothing else can become God.